Welcome class, Tor Logic Designs YouTube channel. Today we are back with another SOLIDWORKS 3D modeling design video tutorial. As we know at the starting of this video tutorial, today we have an guide clip. This guide clip is used for motor mounting. So this is very simple to create in a 3D. If you have a proper dimensions before starting today's video tutorial, if you like our previous video tutorials, then like, share and subscribe our Logic Designs YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon for notifications of latest design videos. So be concentrated on today's video tutorial. So let's get started. Now press Ctrl plus N button for new SOLIDWORKS document. Now you can see here new SOLIDWORKS document window is open. Select part and click on OK option. This is SOLIDWORKS working interface, and if you notice on left side of the computer screen there is today's model. This is guide clip. Okay, now first of all we need to set units to this SOLIDWORKS document. So here I'm selecting first unit. Here it is already selected MMGS. Okay, so if you want to change this units, now go to the lower right corner and select anyone from them. Here I'm selecting MMGS, that's my requirement. So this is a guide clip. Read all dimensions from this image. Here I am creating first 50% of this guide clip portion in a front plane. So read all dimensions carefully. Okay, let's start the drawing. Select first front plane. Okay, and I'm setting front plane first. Now go to sketch, select sketch. Okay, now sketch is activated. Now create one bottom portions. Okay, by using some reference lines. Okay, now first go to the circle, set circle. Now create circle. Okay, and put here radius 25. Okay, now smart dimensions. Okay, diameter is 50 mm. Done. Next one, offset entities, say this one, and put here 10 mm in a reverse direction. Check reverse. Now okay. Okay, now offset is created in a reverse direction. Now adjust the dimensions as per your requirement. Okay, now go to the line, center line. Okay, now select midpoint line, check this one, and create one vertical midpoint line. Okay, now line is created. Next one, we need to trim out all unwanted area. For that go to the trim. Okay, we require only half portion, so trim entities and trim out half portion. Okay, done. Now again adjust the dimensions. Okay, now go to the line to create horizontal line. First horizontal line, then vertical line. Now all required lines are created. Now next one, we need to give smart dimensions to these lines. Okay, now select this horizontal line for smart dimension. Okay, now go to the smart dimension first. Okay, smart dimension, select this line and put here 25 mm. Okay, now vertical line also and put here 58 mm. Now our sketch is fully defined. Okay, we're creating these lines as per our given image. So go to the offset entities and select this line. Okay, now uncheck, select chain. Okay, now put here 10 mm. Now offset entry done of 10 mm. Now close bottom portion. For that select line and close this one. Okay, next one, lines for a top portion. Okay, Now, check all dimensions before creating new lines. Now, go to the lines, straight line, and create one horizontal line. Okay, and vertical line also. Okay, now smart dimensions. Put here 43 mm as per our given image. Now this distance is 10 mm. Okay. Now another line to close this portion. Okay. Now our sketch is completed and fully defined. Now extrude this portion. Okay. Up to 64 mm as per our given image. Next one. For extrude, go to the features and select extrude boss base. Now features, extrude boss base. Okay. Now select this portion. Okay. Next one. Put here mid plane in a direction mid plane. And put here 64 mm. Okay. This is equally divided on both directions. Okay. Done. Our 50% portion is done. Next one, we need to create left side top portion. For that, we need to convert this face and sketch on it. Okay, go to sketch, select this face. Okay, Ctrl plus 8 button for normal to and convert this face first. Go to the convert entities, select this face and okay. Okay, we got all four lines. Now create this top portion as per our given image. First of all, create one line from upper left corner. So put the line, set this point, create one line. I am creating one line. Now put smart dimensions. Put here 55 mm. Okay. Now zoom out. Okay, next one. We need to create again horizontal line from this upper top corner. Okay, for that go to the line. Here I am creating one horizontal line. So go to the line, create one line. Again one vertical line, again horizontal line. Now put smart dimensions as per our given image. Now put here 9.5 mm. Okay, now put here 6 mm. Now trim out all unwanted area. Done. But our dimensions are deleted. Okay, now again dimensions, put here 55 mm and horizontal direction 9.5 mm. Put here 9.5 mm. Okay, done. Next one, we need to create one reference line or a slot, 12.7 mm diametrical slot. Before that, trim out all unwanted area. Now create one reference line. Okay, for this slot. Now go to the line and create one center line. Select line, center line, and create one center line. Okay, again one center line. Okay, now put smart dimensions. Distance is 52 mm. Okay, as per our given image. Okay, distance is 32 plus 20 is equal to 52. Next one, height. Okay, put here 25 mm height. Okay, done. Next one, we need to create circle for a slot. Create one circle. Okay, random circle. Okay. Now put smart dimensions. Put here smart dimensions 12.7 mm. 12.7 mm. Now create two tangent lines. Okay, here I am creating tangent lines. First line, okay, exit, again tangent line, second one, okay. Now trim out all unwanted area. All unwanted area is trim out. Next one, we need to create one horizontal line. Okay, create one line from this point. Okay, now put smart dimensions. Here I am putting 39 mm as per our given image. Okay, so go to the smart dimensions and select this horizontal line, this point to this point. Okay, and put here 39 mm. Done. Next one, create one reference line, select center line. Okay, create one line from this point to this point. Okay, now go to the circle, create one circle. Okay, create one random circle and put here 25 mm radius. Okay, as per our given image, here I'm putting 25 mm. Okay, now put a smart dimensions and diameter is 50 mm. Add relations to this circle. Set this point and add relation vertical. Now create one tangent line. Put a line and create one line. Now put a trim entities and trim out all unwanted area. Okay, next one, need this line fully defined. For that, add vertical relation. Now our sketch is fully defined. Now extrude this feature. For that, put the features and extrude boss base and put here 13 mm. Okay, now our sketch is converted into 3D. Okay, next one, we need to create one hole on top plate. Okay, radius 12.5 mm, that means diameter is 25 mm. Okay, for that go to the sketch, select sketch and select this face. Okay, Ctrl plus 8 button for normal tool. Now go to the circle and create one circle. Okay, now put smart dimensions, position dimensions, set the center point and set this horizontal line, and dimension is 32 mm. Okay, and diameter is 25 mm. Next one, horizontal dimension, set this line and set center point and put here 28 mm as per our given image. Here I am putting 28. Okay, now go to the features and select extrude cut. Now extrude cut is selected. Okay, put here 13 mm depth. Okay, now our hole is created by using extrude cut. Next one, again slot by using slot command. Before that, put fillet, go to the fillet and select this edges. Okay, by mistake I am selecting here face. Okay, zoom in, select this edge. Okay, again this edge. Okay, now put here radius 13 mm. Okay, now our fillet is created. Now next one, we need to create this slot. For that, we need to activate slot command. For that, go to sketch. Now select sketch, select this face and Ctrl plus 8 button. Okay, now create one reference line. Here I am creating one reference line. Now this is center point of plate. Now again we need center point, so find out center point first. Okay, we got the center point. Next one, go to the slot and select straight slot. Okay, the slot command is present over there. So create slot by using slot command. Select slot, select straight slot. Okay, now select the center point, the center point. Now slot is created. Now okay, now put smart dimensions. Select this line and put here 11 mm as per our given image. Now slot is created and our sketch is fully defined. Next one, go to the features and select extrude cut. Extrude cut. Now cut this portion. Here I am putting 13 mm. Okay. Done. Now remaining portion is fillets and rounds of radius 3 mm. Here I am selecting all required edges by using fillet command. For that, go to the fillet from features, features, fillet, and put here first 3 mm, then select all required edges. Here I am selecting one by one required edges. Okay. Before that, if you like this video tutorial, then like, share and subscribe our Logic Designs YouTube channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon for notification of latest design videos. Okay. Here I am selecting all lines. Select all lines carefully. Okay. Now here I am selecting all lines and done. Okay. Now our guide clip is completely done. Okay. I hope guys, now you can understand how to create this 3D model in SOLIDWORKS interface. So if you like this video tutorial, then check out our latest design videos. Also follow us on our social media platforms like Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn and GrabCAD handle. All links are available in video description, so don't forget to check out. So see you in the next video. Till then, stay tuned, be happy, be positive, stay safe and